where frustration happens and doors get slammed. When crappy games are played. When candles get knocked over and start a fire. That is the time when Gamer Guy comes in, practicing his games with gamer delight. Now welcome to Gamer Guy's Halloween special. I am your host, your gamer host. Now my challenge for you is to find a way to enjoy crappy games. Ha ha ha. Of course, there's always my way.
I'm Gamer Guy. Welcome to my Halloween special. Tonight, we are going to be reviewing a game that has made me mad and confused since the day I bought it. In 2003.
Casper Spirit Dimensions on the Gamecube. First, it explains the story to you so that you'll understand what's going on in the game. This takes like 10 minutes, so let's just skip it. So, you start the game out in front of this castle, so you can test your control. L to go forward, Y to go backward. The control stick is for the camera, and A is to shoot magic.
Yeah, those are actually the controls. This game has the weirdest controls ever. I mean, they're not bad.
They just take some getting used to. So once you go inside the house, this witch talks for like 5 hours. Yeah, this is supposed to be a witch. That's what it says in the intro dialogue, at least. A witch? More like Little Red Riding Hood. Also, what's wrong with Casper's face? I mean, look at it.
Him. The dark spirit!
On the cover, his face looks fine.
But in the game, it looks horrible.
Kibosh! Well, I can't help with Kibosh.
She says that you have to help the spirit world, so you have to stop the ghost from ruining the two dimensions.
I've never been to the second dimension, the amusement park. The reason I've never been there is because I can't even beat half the game, which is really sad because it's made for like 5-year-olds. And some people, it only takes them like 2 hours to beat the whole game. What the hell?
Anyway, let's go into the first dimension, the medieval kingdom. It's weird. When the girl asks you if you're ready, you don't have a choice. It's just like, screw you. We don't care if you die. You have to go there right now. Alright, here we are. Another thing about the controls is that you can hold down X to go faster instead of just pressing L where it has normal speed. So you're in this kingdom and there are a ton of missions. Screw this guy. I'm not finding his armor. Go die. This mission is really easy. All you have to do is kill the 4 thieves and get the keys from them. It's easy, unless you have an old TV where the brightness is really low.
So after you find all the 4 keys and unlock the guy, then you're done with this mission, and you can move on to mission 3.
Hello. You're a cute little ghost.
Hi. You're a cute little ghost.
So in this mission, you have to kill the wizard in the tower after going through the maze so that you can turn this frog back to a princess.
Turned me into this form, and I've been stuck here ever since. Could you free me? I don't want to be a frog forever. Oh, that's terrible.
No, it isn't. Anyway, this wizard is as hard as a boner on a Friday.
It would be much easier if you only had to beat him once, but no! You have to beat him 1,000 times in this stupid, hard, damn maze.
This is so cold, I bet it could freeze
a- I have only gotten through this maze once since when I was 6 years old when I got it, and I forgot to save the game. Besides, even though I got past the maze, I still had to beat him in the stupid cave where a bunch of enemies attack you. This game is way too hard at times, even though it's made for like 4-year-olds. Wait, what? I'm on normal mode?
What can be harder than this?
Casper always also says some really cheesy things.
This is so cold, I bet it could freeze a ghost. Hey, this looks explosive.
So let's try a new mission. Wait, what? I have to beat this wizard before I can go on to do anything? And now I'm being killed for no reason? Okay. Seriously? Yep, that's right, I have to beat this stupid wizard before I can go on to do anything. Because he's the boss of this dumb maze in this stupid dimension. You know what? I hate this game. I will never beat this wizard, I will never beat this maze, and most of all, I will never beat this stupid game. I hate that wizard, and I hate you, Casper. Anyway, this game is not great, not horrible. It gets a 3 out of 10.
I can't believe this game. What the hell is that? What do you want? What the?